Guys, welcome back to another video. This whole vlogmas, it's really and truly not working out how I had hoped it would. I didn't get a chance to post yesterday because, as you guys can see, my days are pretty much basically the same. It's from home to the gym to work and then back home. But I have content in mind for the rest of this month because I have so much things to do. But just for these few days, it's pretty hectic because I'm at work and I'm hosting a dinner event next week Sunday the 19th. Good morning. Next week Sunday the 19th. So because of that, I'm all over the place and I haven't gotten a chance to really settle down and say, all right then, vlog. But stay tuned, guys. I have so much in store for you guys.
No, today I'm gonna tell you a bit something about what Kanfa mean. K, which is the first of my name, means Kamal. A stand for An, and N stand for his first of his name, Nathan. And Fa mean family. So it's named Kayan, Kamal, and Nathan family.
Mommy, I told you this already.
What we make? We make curdy with the channel and stuff, but it's actually me and Nathan have to share the channel with her. Yeah. No, you guys can go on back to what you guys are doing. Yeah. Like, subscribe, share, and follow. Make sure to give it to family members and friends. Let's go chill.
Let's go chill.
On the belly. The world is bombing. I want to feel. We should have looked into the place.
Hi guys, so I'm actually here to close off the vlog. I didn't get a chance to close it off earlier and it's now like 10:30 in the night, so I want to close off and edit to upload. As you guys can see, as I said earlier this morning, I am unable to post on a daily basis the way I had planned to do, because most of my days are very, very busy. Yes, so sometimes it's like very challenging with work and then the kids and all of that. So we have a lot of stuff in store because I'm taking the children to the zoo. I have like a lot of activities this month. You might remember I said earlier in the vlog that I am hosting an event on the 19th. So all of what I'm doing, when you saw the clip earlier where I went to Fine Print, that's in regards to the dinner that I'm hosting. And I'll be taking you guys along with me into Kingston when I'm going into Price Mart. I have a number of things to do, but I just don't have the time now to do the vlogs, and I'm so sorry, but I'm still doing my best to try and make sure that you guys get a video. If it's not every night, it's every other night. I'm really, really trying my best. So guys, please, nobody hold me to it, okay? Nobody kill me. Yeah, I guess that's basically it. So take care guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in my next video, hopefully. Hi guys, see you in my next video. Oh, and for my new subscribers, remember I am Cam. Bye.